Pagtatagumpay sa negosyo at anumang karera sa kabila ng pagsubok. Yan ang naging sentro ng idinaos na Fearless Summit 2023 sa Dubai kamakailan. Itinaguyod ito ng grupong Fearless Fab Flamingo o FFF. Ibinahagi ng mga babaeng miyembro ang kanilang mga karanasan, naging hamon at susi sa tagumpay.
It's very difficult to set up business in the UAE, especially ang daming gastusin. Pero ang later on naman, pag passionate ka naman talaga sa ginagawa mo, I think everything will follow. As long as you get the right people, the right team, then everything will follow lang.
I think it's just really a matter of really allocating the proper time, organizing your time, to have time to deal with your business and also to support the community that you're trying to build.
Isa sa nakita nilang hamon para sa maraming Pinay, ang kakulangan ng tiwala sa sarili at pagiging mahiyain.
A lot of Filipino are not very confident in talking, in you know, be in front of a lot of people. And this community really has, in fact, personally, it also helped me to overcome this challenge of being shy, of not talking to people. It really helped me personal, in my personal growth. And at the same time, it really helps a lot for my business to grow.
Mula sa 10 miyembro noong 2021, ngayon, mahigit 200 na ang mga Fearless Pinays na ito.
I really want to form that kind of group na we really trust, we form the bond, we help each other, we collaborate. So lahat kami ay we can grow all together as a community.
Isa sa mga naging matagumpay mula sa paggabay ng FFF ay si Catherine Reyes.
So FFF opens a lot of doors for our business, especially in finding our clients, connections that we need for our business.
The unique part of having this community is that we actually became an ecosystem of business where we support each other, where we connect.
Dagdag naman ang kilalang media personality sa Dubai na si Zina Zalamea bilang migrant Filipinos. Nagsisilbi ang bawat Pinoy bilang kinatawan ng Pilipinas, kaya't kailangang ipakita ang pagiging empowered global Filipinos.
Whether we like it or not, we are cultural ambassadors of the Philippines. And we have to project a positive image of the Philippines, which is not hard because the Philippines is a beautiful country. We are great people and we need to showcase that.
Payo rin niya sa mga kapwa Pinay.
Sabi nga ng isa sa mga mentors ko, if you don't tell your story, someone else will.
Layunin ng Fearless Summit at organizer nito na di lang palakasin pa ang puwersa ng Pinay entrepreneur sa UAE, kundi sa iba pang lugar sa gitnang silangan. Para sa TFC News, Benjamin Cañamaso, ABS-CBN News, Dubai, UAE.